Okay, in this video we're going to start looking at, well, not going to start, we're actually going to create the morph target set for use when you damage your hovercraft. Okay, so how do we go about doing this? Well, first of all, we have to open the Amine Set Viewer for our mesh, as you can see there. I right click on the mesh and we get this bit in here. Now, how do we create it? Well, very simply, click on File, New Morph Target Set. Now, this will give you a name that you want to apply. Well, obviously package, your group and your name. I'm not too keen on that naming convention personally. So what we'll do, we'll just copy this. Get rid of that. Paste that in there. Now, I'm going to call it MTS. Obviously, morph target set, vehicle, blah blah blah. Okay, that'll do us. And I'll just very quickly copy that in my mesh folders under the physics assets. Paste that name in, keeps things happy. Save that out and click OK. And it's going to go whoa, whoa, click, click, and you're like that. Well, whoa. Has it done anything? Well, you'd think no, but then when you close that window down, you will find here a, as it says, zero morph targets, your morph target set. Now, sometimes, as happened to me earlier this evening, I just done that and it didn't show. Sometimes you have to go back in, go to your main folder, then back to your mesh folder, click a few times for it to appear, and once it's there you'll be okay. Now just double click on it and again you get back into there, but this time it's actually, as you can read here, your morph target set. Okay, now as you can see we've got no morph targets, so how do we import a morph target? Well, obviously you import, go File, Import Morph Targets. And luckily enough it goes to my exports folders. So we now go down looking for the skeletal mesh, hovercraft, damage front, left, rear and right. Now we can highlight all four, click open, and we'll now, obviously, new morph target name, we'll just leave it as that, click OK and you'll see it processing. Now this is where you'll find out if somebody's messed about with your morph target meshes. You see, doing the left one, because if the poly count and everything else does not match up, they won't import. That's why it is so important, as I mentioned in the Max tutorials, to not change, add or delete, well, I say not change, not add or delete anything to the mesh, because otherwise this doesn't work. Okay, so very, very simple, very easy. Here we go, and there, as you can see, you can actually get to have a look at my super damages. Look at that, ain't that great? Now look at the other side. Now you feel, that's the back, yeah, there we go, nicely squashed. And the right hand side. Okay, ain't that easy? And that's all it is to do the morph targets. But like I say, remember, make sure you haven't changed anything. Now obviously I'm only doing four morph targets. If you want to do more than that, then that's up to you guys. Okay, so we'll just leave that at that for the moment. See, there we go, close the Amine viewer and we've now got four morph targets. We've got a physics asset and we've got a mesh. Anything else?